there. So I thought it'd be fun to do up a very quick Christmas card. So we're going to use this Neat and Tangled Holiday Baking stamp set. And we're going to color this adorable bear. So let's zoom down and we'll get started. So for for the bowl, I'm going to use our 39, 29, and 17. And I'm going to go ahead and start with our 39. And we're just going to color the bottom part of the bowl. And then I'm going to add our 29. And then I'm going to fill it in with R17. And then for the top of the bowl, I'm going to use Y18 and 15. For the spoon, let's use E44 and 43. And then for a bear, we're going to use E31 and 30. And then I'm going to add some E30. Then I'm going to add a second coat of my E31. And I'll add a second coat of my E30. And I'm going to come back with a third coat of my E31. And let's add another coat of E30 to soften those lines. That's it for the coloring. I'm going to cut him out. All right, so I got my barrel cut out. So let's go ahead and put our card together. So first off, I'm going to stamp some color on my card. So I'm going to use this Red Riding Hood Stampin' Up! Pad. And I'm going to just, I found this little, this is a W+9 Ink Splatters stamp set. So I'm gonna use that to stamp some splatters. And then we're going to attach this little piece. And this was from a 6x6 paper pad I had sitting around on my desk. I just want it to be quick and easy so I can whip a card up and send it to someone in the mail. No muss, no fuss. So we're going to go with that. And then we're going to go with this. And this is a 1/2 inch wide. So let's go ahead and trim it off. So let's say right here. Then we'll attach that. Then I'm going to attach this one on top of that. Let's cut it off right here at this green stripe. And we'll attach that. So I should have maybe made my splatter out here a little bit further. Oh well. Okay, then I'm going to put this on here. And this was just a piece of red cardstock I had sitting on my scrap area. And the cinnamon is from the stamp set. It says, it's beginning to smell a lot like Christmas. And let's pop him up on a pop dot. And that's it. Took me less than 15 minutes to whip up this card, and now I can send it off to a friend. I will put a link down to this holiday baking stamp set down in the description box if you'd like to pick one up. Otherwise, I hope you had fun coloring with me today. If you have a question, leave a comment, and I'll make sure to get back to you. Otherwise, I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!